I actually still carry around my food stamp card, and I tell people I started at the bottom, but now I'm here. Helping people get over or around hurdles, it's one of my biggest things. You know, I'm gonna find a way. You know, if there's a resource, you know, I'm gonna find it for you. People have been living crime-free lives, moving on, starting businesses, just being parents, and just being a good person in the community, upstanding citizen. So why not give them another chance?